Pitch was a strike to lead. Infielders stay back. Carlos line drive right field. That's in for a tying single. Lee with RBI number 14, and it's 1-1 here in the first. That's his 10th career RBI off Kyle Loesch. He has three homers off Kyle and a 300 average before that swing.
Trying to go away with the fastball. It's a two-seamer that runs back to the plate. Carlos Lee has been hitting the ball to right field quite a bit here in recent games. Good smart approach. Just take what the pitcher gives you.